Hi guys, Maximum Plays here. Today I will be making a game that is RTX. So I'm going to try to make a Roblox game on Roblox Studio that involves shaders. Now, I really don't know how to put in shaders, so this will be a little experience for me. I'm probably going to have to download AI shaders. So, it'll be like a demo, so I'm probably going to use this one. It's okay. Guess we can do a little bit different. Now, let's see. AI. Right, so I can't seem to find anything really. So let's just do this. So I'm gonna look through. Stream shaders sounds good. Okay. So just gonna kind of look through. I'm probably going to go with extreme shaders. Right. I think it's on. I don't know if that did anything. My answer. What is under there? So, did anything really change? Exactly. I could try that. Maybe. Okay, we can mix a few shaders in here, actually. Ultra realistic shaders. Yeah, definitely. That looks trash. All right, a little bit foggy. I probably fix that. Pixels. I should put that in. Does not work. This is called Roblox shaders. Sec. So it exactly looked like the studio crashed. So I'm not exactly sure what is going on. I did try to do this These are actually my recent things. I could use Rose Shade. It is a launcher. Can I archive? Let's see. So, I'm exactly probably going to do something nice. So, I technically might do Suburban. I mean, it's a comfy town, but it does need better graphics. So, let's go ahead and get a texture. Could put this little thing down. So it's a little like thingy here. Then when you spawn, like it will show you a little sign. I mean, little cute thing to tell you like what this is. It could be like, because it's like a demo thingy, so technically, yeah, this would work. So I could do that. Yeah, it's a big, little cute thing. Alright. Let's do some extreme shoes. Did that even work? Did this break or something? I don't know. This is really not going right for me today. I feel like this brightened it a little too much. My shaders, that brings it down. Okay. Unreal Engine. Okay. Shader dark. Bit darker. Pixel shader. Shader effect, shader, and shader abs realistic shaders too. All right, I like it. Okay, so basically, all right, I kind of like it. One sec. Okay, guys, I think I've gotten it. So, it's pretty nice for a starter. Now, I do have to say some disadvantages. So, I'm just gonna throw some realistic graphics in there. Oh, wait, that would erase myself. Don't work. Alright, now I think it's done. Looks really nice. Looks good. So, time to collaborate. Save to Roblox. And tried my best. Good of me. Thunder all the places. I'll probably take it off phone. Probably. Team create. Okay. And save. Loading. All right. It is ready, guys. I'm going to do another video about this and test it out. So that will be tomorrow. Stay tuned and bye bye, guys.